big catfish, guys. Oh my god.
And now we got about slang here. Another slang around today. Hey, look up. You up like us?
I know they think playing with the bait, you know, because he bounced it with his nose. Saying, nah, something wrong. Salmon or redfish would have done snatch it already. Okay, guys, we've got catfish, el gato. And a good size one. Yeah. The manicula.
The manicula, it snuck right there first.
That's right. Catfish day. First fish on the boat. By me. That fighting so?
Coco?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice coco man. It must be a double. Must be a next one. Yeah.
It was fighting harder than that.
Fighting.
I know. I'll go some with them.
Coco is real cool boy. Especially in shallow water, yeah. They just pull harder than they need.
Some of them last size shit pass across.
See some
shit
pass across last
night.
Yeah, well,
that is
the sign.
A nice size.
Yeah.
Little rock handle, right?
Yeah. Look at
me, take some company.
Yeah, I'm not too much.
Oh, catfish.
Yeah,
nice one. Nice fish. Catfish.
Nice fish to fry, man. Very nice one. Very sweet one. I get it, chat.
I think that's a rough handle. Yeah, we are all
right, eh? Not that good.
Good fish is good catfish. I don't mind catching this one, anyways. The next kind I don't like, boy. Oh god! Salmon Khan, that's salmon there.
It's something.
A bachiene. Wow! Salmon Khan on a nice log there.
It's happening.
Rakiza, bachiene, catfish.
Nice fish, boy.
Nice fish, man. Going on. Yeah. Salmon can on something nice there, man.
I know, but something.
double hook up. Thing knows how to bite.
Yeah, that's level you think.
Devon had a fish on his line as well. Rocky. So he went and wrap around the next fish.
Apparently, my fish.
Yeah. But watch out. Watch out, madness. See?
I've seen us.
They're coming out 111.